It takes split-second reflexes, a will of iron, supernatural control and concentration, and the near-suicidal drive and ambition to pilot what can only be called the fastest and deadliest racecraft in existence in the most thrilling and brutal spectator sport there is, pod racing. The sleekest, meanest machines, all your favorite racers, veteran warriors, and hungry newcomers. Intense rivalries and exotic worlds. Experience the pulse-pounding excitement, fierce competition, tragic defeats, and heroic victories. So tune in for the fastest sport in the galaxy. Pod Racing, back with a vengeance. Dax Gasaway here on Tatooine for the start of this season's Galactic Pod Racing Championship. Good to be back in Mos Espa, my hometown, by the way. And it's a beautiful day. The suns are shining and the crowd is ready for some spectacular pod racing action. It's been almost 8 years since Anakin Skywalker's incredible upset over the past champion, Sebulba. Best of luck to the racers and our condolences to the families of the unlucky ones. Out there, Anakin Skywalker moves up to first place. Oh, is there a pit droid in the house? Akko Ninebar takes a huge hit. Akko Ninebar is out of the race. At the end of lap one, it's Anakin Skywalker in the lead. Up in front at the end of lap two, it's Anakin Skywalker. Our winner is Anakin Skywalker!